I don't know who. But today, somebody got to get that work. Somebody going to get that work today.
I admire the hell out of you,
bro. It's all love across the board. Hey, and I kind of went through the same thing, bro.
Yeah.
So, hey, prayers with you, brother, for real.
Appreciate it.
Keep balling, baby. It's 0-0. Be rich in the building, man. I got the feeling. Russell said he thought he went under me. He stayed on top. Come back to you, you know, is there.
Because of him being the first time.
Yeah.
But I like it. Good job on the scramble.
It's just the first quarter. He keep picking receivers off and just hitting us. I was like, that's why he got the penalty down there. I was like, earlier in the drive, he did it to me in front of the ref, and the ref said it was clean. Oh, that ball should have came out. He should have hit him. Boom, 97, hit him right on that elbow.
Good defense. Good D. Way to get off the field, D.
Yeah, that's what I don't know,
hey.
But I respect
you. Hey, yeah. I'm happy to see you out here, bro.
Appreciate
do your
sure, sure.
JD.
Yeah, yeah. He traveled.
To see more Mic'd Up with the Seahawks, tune into Seahawks Saturday Night every Saturday at 10:30 on Q13 Fox, the exclusive home of your Seattle Seahawks.